Imagine for a second that it was all dark. And suddenly, the light switched on. Space. Before there was nothing. No distance too far or too small. No heights too high or valleys too low. Suddenly, there it is. Space. New distances to travel. New crowds to join. Or escape. So when we go searching, what are we searching for? A kindred spirit to share the long voyage? A smile of reassurance? A warm meal? A past, present, and future? Aligned as we hurtle through space and time, together. Companions in a journey to our own special corner of a vast and complicated universe. A place with color and texture that is new and undefinable. Yes. We have rockets, and science books, and the nightly news to tell us that it has all been discovered, or that it might be too dangerous, or not worth it. But imagine for a second that it was dark, and the lights never switched on. Space. So this is our world. You and me. All the space around us. And all the space for hopes and dreams inside our heads. They say there are other planets to keep our minds racing in infinite loops. Other rocks and fireballs floating in the distant darkness. But this strange, unique wilderness is ours for now. And each day, the lights switch on.